Hey guys, it's Worker Repairs, and welcome back to my Liverpool Chroma, where last time I left off, I didn't get the job done. I drew with West Brom. It's still annoying me. A whole week later. Like, I'm gonna make sure I want to make sure that doesn't happen again. Starting off today with a Capital One Cup game against Preston North End. If thing wants to actually advance into the match, that'd be fantastic. Yep, thank you very much. I don't really have anything to talk about. So I just want to talk during the, commentate over the actual game. Obviously, you can hear the regular commentators. It's kind of my job is to commentate on this. On what I'm doing. Okay, let's do this. As you can see, the Utes are also getting a run out because this is the Capital One Cup. Right, anyway. Let's see. A lot of these guys, names I can't pronounce. Going to Enrique. Damn it. That didn't work. Come on, give me the ball. Yes. Bring it for Nagrio. Yes, Nagrio. Pen. Raf. Ref, why you? Shorthand me like that, huh? Enrique. Poulin. Yes. Go. Ah! Good save by Jones. Enter it in. Sewell. Pull in. Car. Oof. Good shot from a CDM. There. Come on, press this shoe. Press this shoe. Ooh, freaking hell, that was Shaw. Or what the hell is he doing up there? Pass. Yes, Sewell. Enrique. Yes. Flip. I did it again. I shouldn't be trying to skill. I just need to beat the player. Come on. Yes. No. Yes. Shoot. You motherfucker. Oh wow, I kept that in. Oh no. Oh no. Yes, good tackle. There. Yes. Yes. Pass it to Alia. Alia! Ah. Offside, damn it. Nagrio. Yes, Nagrio. Go, Nagrio. Shoot. Alia. Yes. No. How did I miss that? How did you miss that, man? Oh, my God. The hell? That sucked. No. That's disappointing. Yes. Get in, Poulin. Yes. Yes, Alia. Oh my God, he can't score. my bad. I turned towards the goal and shot, and he missed. No, you can't get more straightforward than that. How many chances does Zalia want? Yes? Yes? Oh, he could get an assist! And he hasn't! Because Poulin is offside. Of course, I am. Yeah, go fuck yourself, stupid. Goddamn. Finally, Ayala does something, and of course, it doesn't count because of freaking offside. Oh. Now here's Brown. Is it still Brown if there's an E at the end? It's probably said differently. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe the E is silent and it's still Brown. I don't know. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't. Brownie. Maybe he's meant to be food. Because he's pretty much got the same name as the little chocolate things you get. You know, brownies. Yes! Yes! Oh, goddammit! Yes, I am! No, you freaking idiot! Are you serious? I could have put that in myself. Oh, damn, Ayala, you've had your chance. Damn. It's not your game, mate. Lanzini is coming on for you. Oh, damn. Ayala has not been having his game. Not his day. Not his day. Come on. Oh, imagine if I had scored straight away. Oh, wow, that's a red? That has to be a red. A yellow? How was that a yellow? That's a red. He could have hurt Nagrio. Humphrey. Go back to your wall. It would have been ironic if Nagrio had heard that in. And considering he won the free kick. But! Ah! What is wrong with my strikers in this match? They just don't want to. It doesn't seem like they want to score. I mean. Nayala was terrible in the first half, and that was a terrible shot from Cindy. But he might make it up. Yes! Yes! And it's no offside! Yes! There we go. That's what. He justifies me bringing him on. And young 19-year-old Italian. And puts it home. Finally, I have a striker put the ball in the net. Finally, in this match. Oh, he got away with it. Are you freaking kidding me, ref? How many fouls are you gonna let these people get away with? Jesus Christ, that should be at least another yellow. If not, that should be two reds, actually. Because the first one was a red. should have been a red. And that one could have been easily given a red as well. Oh. At least if it's a yellow. It's at least a yellow. Come on. Sometime today, Eagle Preston, you guys are losing. Why would you... Who hold up the play? Yes! 2-0! And I think that was Lancini with the assist for Enrique. It was Lancini with the assist. So he's got a goal and an assist. And Ayala sitting on the bench. And I think Ayala has lost his first starting place in this. In the youths. Amongst the youths players. Of course, why wouldn't you give a free kick? Shark on the line. Come on, I can get there, damn it! Yes? Alessini, one goal and one assist. He's been involved so far already. Yes! Two goals and one assist. He's been involved in all three goals. That's the mind at work. Claudio Lancini. He has definitely come out of nowhere. He could even get man of the match at this rate. Two goals and one assist. He'd have to be a strong contender, I think. Enrique. There we go, the first goal that Lancy didn't have a hand in. I think it's who I can't tell who scored it. It's Parina. I think that's how you say Parina. Pedro Parina. There we go. That looks like he could score. Yeah, that's more like it. The team showed up in the second half when I brought Lancy. Yeah, I know he didn't have anything to. He didn't do any. In that part of that goal, he wasn't part of that goal. That fourth goal, but he's been a part of the other or three. And it's probably gonna get man of the match. Oh, if he can get this could be a hat trick. He would deserve one. Oh, but Jones denies him. Could get it from the corner though. If the ball falls to him. Oh, it almost fell to Nagro. Still there, though. Still there. And seeing there he is. Goes for the hat trick. Pereira sends it back into him. Pen. Or you can ball for full time. That will work, too. And that was freaking Humpty Dumpty. Well, that would have been a red. And if he'd given the pen, I'll take full time. Oh, wow. Unless he got a 10. No, he didn't. He didn't get man of the match. Perinda did. He got a goal and an assist as well, so he must have set up one of Cindy's goals. Look at that. Freaking Ayala got 4.9. Hang on. Half of their team got higher than him. Yeah, they played 4 or 5 minutes more, but they lost 4-0. Hey, Everton won 4-0 as well. Merseyside doing the Capital One Cup dirty. I took you out of the side for one game. It's called squad rotation almost. Why are you getting upset? I really hate that. I really hate that they think, oh, I've been out of the squad for one game. Better complain. And even though I play every other game, and managers show no desire to drop me so far. Or I don't play one game. Oh, I have to complain. That is so annoying in this game. I really hope they improve on that in FIFA 16 or take the feature out altogether. I mean, it's just pointless, okay? It's just kind of pointless. I mean, basically, what you're saying is my players aren't going to be happy unless they play every single game to the point where they have 2 broken legs and I'm still sending their dumbasses out to play. Squad rotation is done in real life. That's realistic. Hick. Player, I seriously doubt a freaking Cristiano Ronaldo was rested for a cup game by Real Madrid. I don't think he'd complain. It would depend on who you're playing. I was playing Preston, who are not in the Premier League. He don't warrant me sending out my full squad. I can rest some players. That's kind of how management works. But no, he has said it so that a player will complain if he's not play every single game. But the way I see it is, if I play him every single game, he'll eventually get injured, and then I'll be pissed off because he got injured. So either way, I cannot win. So hopefully, that is something they introduce in FIFA 16, where you can either tell the players you're going to be he's doing some squad rotation and that they're going to miss a game so they don't bitch. Or they just remove player conversations so I don't have to listen to their fucking bitching. Because I don't want to listen to it. Because it doesn't matter. I mean, they're playing right now. And they will play almost every single game this season in bar cup games and the Champions League. Group stages and knockout stages is they'll play the cup finals because the cup final is the most important game. You gotta play your best team for that. He can rest your dumbasses if I want. That's why I am the manager and you are freaking players. So fix that, EA. The players should. I should be able to tell the players that they're going to be rested or the player conversations should be removed. You have 2 options. Go with either one. Either one will work. I mean, almost every time I rest them for like one game, they freaking complain. And I'm like, what the fuck are you complaining about? You, I mean, I wouldn't, I understand when some of the younger players complain that they're not getting enough game time. But these guys are the starters. They're the recognized first team. Except for Callahan, who's just being a filler at the moment until Gotze gets back from his injury. But Jesus Christ, they need to sort that out. They need to either remove player conversations or they need to improve it where I can tell the players that they're going to be rested and that so they don't freaking come to me and say, oh, I'm not happy that I'm not being played. You were arrested for one mother flipping game, and you're complaining. One game. It is so annoying, and almost every single time I rest them. Go on, Eden. Yes! 2-0. The magic of free transfers, ladies and gentlemen. I still can't believe I did that. I brought in Hazard and Gotti. They're both free transfers. And they've both paid back that transfer fee. they could stand around and do nothing and that would pay back their fucking transfer fee. But, you know, they're paying you back in full if I were to pay a transfer fee for them. Okay, here we can play on. In the second half, I might give Gotze a runner, and just to get him some game time while he's recovering. I think about 15 minutes will do. No, damn it. That guy got booked for like clipping Hummels' heels. Go on, Callejon. Yes, Cardi. Go, Raheem. Go. 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 Go, 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 go. Skillio, looking for Callejon. Continue! What a freaking header! From like one of the smallest players on the pitch. Continue. Oh, the neck muscles are real on the little Brazilian magician, boys. There it is. Boom! That's using your head. I think it actually went in off the post. Let's see this again. Maybe it did. I don't know. I don't think it did. It looking at the replay. It looked like it did at first, but looking at the replay, it looked like it just missed the post. It doesn't really matter. I mean, a goal is a goal. It doesn't matter if it hits the post and goes in or not. The fact is, if it goes in, it goes in. If it doesn't, damn. Pen? Hazard! Ooh, Hazard almost got a double. I'm gonna miss whole next FIFA. I hope they come back. Heck up. Apollo. Well, we're re-established as a recognizable team. They'd been in the Premier League for a few seasons until they got relegated this season. It's a bit sad to see them go. I really hope they come straight back up. I think they will. I think they will. I think they have. You know. Their team is used to playing Premier League football. The championship should be no problem to them. And this time around, they should come back up straight away and have no problems staying up. Because when they get back up to the Premiership, they can improve on their squad. It's so they don't go down again. There you go, Hull fans. I've just told for the future of your club. Up. You're gonna come straight back up and you're gonna stabilize again. Yes, Icardi! That's what I wanna see. He's not had the best of starts, says Icardi. Granted, it's because of my mistake he didn't play the first game. But he's found the shooting in boots now. We didn't play his best. In fact, no one played their best against West Brom. You know what? I'm gonna give if Götze a bit longer on the field. Well, so here he comes. So he'll be coming on the next play. He's the bitch. Oh, whoops. Actually, I didn't do anything wrong there. And near Royce, this was freaking EA in their first touch control bullshit. Icardi for the hat trick! Ooh! He may still get it. No, Royce! Oh, here he comes, here comes Mali. Yo. For God's sake. Score of the Heat. A 2014 World Cup winning goal. Well, the man himself. He's back. A stray on the ball. And he scored! He scored! What a return straight away. He's just on the pitch. He gets the ball and scores. With his second touch, he shoots it. The keeper spills it and it's gone in. And Icardi has run to hug the goalkeeper for some reason. Like, seriously, look at that. He's going to give the keeper a pep talk. Tell him it's okay. It didn't work. But Mario, straight away. Didn't take him long. It took him like two in-game minutes. It's what a substitution, huh? What a substitution. And Mario is back. I don't know if he'll be fit enough to play the next game. I think the next game is actually a Champions League game anyway. So he won't be playing in that anyway. So he'll have a few... He'll have a bit of time to reflect on his return, which isn't over yet. I mean, it's not like he's been taken off. Come on, get the ball. Will you? No, come on, Raheem. Come on, get the ball. Oh, for God's sake. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Don't be. Yes. Fair challenge. Cardi, looking for that hat trick. He's got lots of support, but Royce is offside probably. I got the free kick. Is Royce my best free kick taker? 87. He is? He is by a mile. Over the bar. Just close enough. Hazard giving him a double thumbs up for his attempt. Thank you, Eden. Very kind of you. He got a... Ooh, I was just about to shoot. Wait, is that Sergio Ramos? What the hell are you doing up there? One of my centre backs has gone for a wonder. What the hell are you doing, Ramos? And he doesn't even bother to stay up for the corner. It doesn't matter. It's game over anyway. Gotze is happy to be back. Look, the joy in his face. Hazard is loving it. That's soaking in the applause from... And then thanking the away fans for the trip. I think Hazard got man of the match. He did. Gotze outperformed Tech Callejon and played less minutes. Ha! Somehow Courtois got a 6.6 and he didn't do anything. Bruce, did the ball even go near Courtois? Or at all during this game? It would surprise me if the answer was yes. It really would. United and Chelsea both won. That's a thing. So, an interesting group. Dortmund, Inter Milan, and Spartak Moscow. Inter Milan and Spartak Moscow. Two teams I did a secondary career mode on. And it's Inter first. At home. So, not going back to the San Siro just yet. But... I'm not even playing this match just yet because that is it for now. Back on track in every way. And it's good to have Mario back. Heck, without a doubt. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe.